Forgiveness can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife, Faye, taught me that.